It's been 5 years since I played the original Left 4 Dead maps, and yet I remember them. I remember how Francis is the badass everyone likes. Zoe was the cop everyone hated. Lewis was on painkillers, and Bill was just Bill. But I'm reliving like one of my favorite games. 'Cause this was the first 360 game I got. My brother got me. Fuck it, first game I played on Xbox 360. Yeah, my Xbox came with Forza 2 and the arcade bundle pack, but I never played that. Played it after Left 4 Dead. Mission. That was weird. It just turned me around. Oh, and we still get the crowbars. Aw, they don't have the original Left 4 Dead zombies. That sucks. I shouldn't really expect anything less. It is Left 4 Dead 2 after all. I remember when there was only one sniper.
Reloading.
One sniper, two shotguns, and two auto weapons. The submachine gun and the assault rifle. I remember that. There was no grenade launcher, there was nothing of like, there was no melee weapons. It was just like six guns. And then the pistols. There was like only dual pistols. I remember like jumping down this hallway with the submachine gun and just holding it down because I didn't want to get cornered. My years of playing this game, I'm not gonna be like, oh, I'm like one of the best people to play it, because I'm honestly not, because I rem oh, they took that. Is that the one? I think that's the one. Nope, the one's over here, but it's gone. AC unit is currently gone in Left 4 Dead 2. I remember when there was no chargers, jockeys, spitters, female boomers, fucking standing witches. Smoker and Hunter were actually terrifying. Turn the corner and you see them waiting, waiting for you. Zoe, for fuck's sake, get in! Aw, it would have been amazing if like they changed the Left 4 Dead maps. Like they put the loading screen like how they did back then. Oh, that would have been amazing. It shows the pictures of Francis. The big squares would have been amazing. Like, the smallest details would have been amazing for this. But no, because this is like a 4 or 5 year old game. Because I remember Left 4 Dead came out in 2008, which was the game of the year. For, I believe, shooter or zombies. Oh wow, that weird lag spike.
Red line north will take us straight down. Weapons here.
Yep, I'm going back to the classics. Shotgun and the dual pistols. Hello to the person watching. Hello. Nope. I remember you from the original game, F off. Like, I remember the original game. All the details. There was no spitters, there was like nothing like this. But now. Wait, she's sitting? Yeah, she's sitting! At least that kept the same. And you're blocking the fucking way! Nope. I'm gonna clear my way up now. Run! I do not have a death wish, but I do not want to die because of a technicality. There, she died.
Nice shot.
In this game, of the original Left 4 Dead, witches are terrifying. Smokers, terrifying. Left 4 Dead 2, you can expect them. Fuck, like,
reloading.
Like, at least it's not like Left 4 Dead 2 where Ellis doesn't do anything. I remember there used to be a tank right. Stop it. There used to be a tank just on the other side of the store.
Reloading.
Do not touch me. I'm trying to relive my memories, but you can't. I can't do that when zombies are beating my ass. Fine, go faster. Okay, but. Oh hey, you could have jumped me, but you didn't. Nope, I don't want the baseball bat. I want to stay with the traditional Left 4 Dead, even though I have the AK. Could sneak around. Oh no, I can sneak around. He could go. Oh, no. Touchdown. Fuck off.
Watch my.
Like. I have not played this game in 5 years, but yet I remember everything about every map.
Reloading.
Zoe, get inside! I don't care if you want to put like police brutality. I do not give two shits, but you need to get inside the room before I brutalize you. Fuck. Goddamn, Zoe. I almost said Rochelle. But this is my favorite game. If they make a Left 4 Dead for the Xbox One, oh my god, I would buy it on the spot. $80? I don't care. I'll do it. Like, I would rebuy this game in a heartbeat if it was on Xbox One. It comes with Left 4 Dead 1, Left 4 Dead 2, all the DLC, and like all the fucking fan-made maps. $80, I would totally buy the game on the spot. Huh. It's like, oh, what are you doing? Why are you trading the AK for the shotgun? Well, I want to try to stay traditional. Reloading. Try to use the only guns that were only in the first game. So, like, no melee weapons, no, like, fucking AKs, nothing.
Weapons over here!
Nope.
Weapons here!
Does that still explode? Yeah, it does. Like, yeah, does this still explode? Oh, some guy. Oh, no, you're not in this game. You shouldn't be in this game, Jockey. Go in the fire. Go in the fire. Go in the fire. Go in the fire! Well, okay, maybe I shouldn't go ahead. Maybe I shouldn't step forward. Like, Left 4 Dead used to be just first aid, pipe bomb, Molotov, pain pills. Shotgun, submachine gun, M60, M16, and the sniper rifle. There was nothing else. There was only Witch, Tank, Smoker, Boomer, Hunter. That's it. Just the original five. But now there's a jockey. The little dick who humps you in the face. Speak of the devil.
Get ready!
Like, to the people watching the stream, like, I do thank you for watching, but, answer right now. What memories do you have of this game?
Fire in the hole!
If I can remember, there's a closet back there. They can probably let me in.
Got him. Reloading!
Fire in the hole!
Like, my favorite memory was doing dead air. And trying to do that. Trying to get to the airport. Having a tank spawn in the safe room in that long hallway. Dying because of that damn tank. Just go, please. Like, you don't have to wait. Because Ellis isn't going to do anything. Lewis isn't going to do anything. don't care if there's people that they just, no one needs to know. Like, I remember my cousin playing with my dad, playing with my sister, and playing with me. I remember them getting lost. And I'm already at the safe house, and they're like, oh, where did, how'd you get there? Just follow me. How'd you get there? You did not follow me. No.
Hey, sewers.
All right, hey, sewers. Shut up, Francis.
Jockey!
I'm reloading.
If I can remember the way, I believe it's this way. Nope. Fuck. Oh, I'm cornered. What's this way? Hey, get away from me. Okay, where are the stairs? There's the door I need to go to. Nope.
Weapons over here.
I'll take my bomb. Get off me, boy! I could see you. You're not playing hide and seek.
Reloading!
Oh, fuck. Right behind me. No. That's not even fair. Fucking Bill was in my way. Well, at least we're at No Mercy Hospital.
I can get you back up. Get you moving again.
Maybe you should not be talking. Try and hit me with a police baton. Holy shit.
Even my ass hurts.
The only weapon that's from the original game is that sniper rifle. I do not want the M16. I don't want the SCAR H. I don't want any of that. I want the sniper rifle.
Watch where the hell you're shooting!
Lock that door.
Cover me. Wait. Ah, yeah. Oh, damn it. I tried to do it. But okay. People watching, what do you like about the game? Not Left 4 Dead 2, but Left 4 Dead 1. Right now, I should really be on my tablet. But right now, I'm not using melee weapons just because I want to try to stay as close to the game as I did with the original game. My dog just sounded like a boomer. Going on.
Bro, heal up.
I want to kind of grab it. I had to grab it while they were not there. Wait, is it still there? Oh my god, is it still there? No, it's not. It's not the original. No. They took it out. And if anyone who remembers the original game, this zombie was wearing a cloak or the bathrobe thing. And you could just see his bare ass. And what I like to do is just shoot him right up his ass. And just for fun. They took that out.
I hate hospitals.
You hate everything, Francis. You hate the sewers, you hate me, you hate everyone. Nope, 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 nope. That was a death dead end. Nope. Nope. Hey, do not touch me. Do not touch me. Do not touch me. And fuck off. While I heal up.
Watch my back.
While I heal up. I'm gonna. Is there any other gun here? Cause I kinda.
Nice job.
Oh my god, I don't like it when people text me. I tell them not to text me for like the next 3 hours. No one listens.
Got it.
At least no one on at the stream has my number, because it'll be just a non-stop thing of, hey, hey, you suck, get good. Or it'd either be like, something stupid actually. It's just like, okay, I want a better gun than this, like, piece of shit sniper. Nope. Not getting that. There better be a fucking shotgun somewhere.
Reloading.
Oh! God damn, sit down.
We got weapons over here.
Shoot it! Shoot it!
Ooh, I remembered. There's always another fucking sniper. Great. Oh, there they are. They still have him in the game. That's good. But they took out that one that I want to see. I named him George. Really? Really? Yeah. Whoever stole that pipe from, you're a dick. My eyes on that.
Reloading.
Why is that way over there?
Watch your ass.
George, fuck off. Hey, I don't want to be rude right now, but can someone pick me up? Hey, you bitch! Come here! Motherfucker! Pick me up! Oh, we're gonna have a big talk about this, you bitch. Really? Really? You're gonna heal her? Really? 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 Thank you! I don't wanna use it, but fucking thank you! Thank you! Zoe! Fuck you! For trying to leave me! So Zoe, how are you? You got a nice butt there.
I think I'm pretty screwed up.
Maybe you should go on a date. Fuck off, Zoe. No one likes you, Zoe. I only flirted with a few just so you don't feel insecure. Oh, hate me if you want. I don't care. I did nothing wrong. Would have done what most guys would have honestly done.
Safe house through here.
You stupid asshole! Nope, you're on your fucking own. No! Where did you come from? Go! Zoe! Get your boyfriend! Because seeing as you don't give him any action. Huh.
Hey, thanks, man.
Maybe you should be a better girlfriend and not let him do that to himself. You're not giving the boy any action. You're not. And at this point it's very shocking that he's lasted this long. Like, you've, like, deprived the boy of any attention. He just wanted a family, but all you're like is, no, I have to focus on my job. The only job I have. You kill people. And you don't even, like, you don't ask questions. You're like, oh, there's a black guy in the neighborhood. Time to shoot him. Just because you're a cop doesn't mean you can do that. You need to ask questions. So, just because you're dating someone doesn't mean work is important. He is also important. And if he has needs, fucking use his needs. Because right now, his arms is like, you can't fix his arms. Like, it's pretty bad. Oh, finally, the shotgun. Part of me hurts. Like, his left arm has no strength. Can I still go this way? I need concentration. Can I still go this way? Oh, sweet. I still can.
Reloading.
Come on, go for the goddamn hole. Come on. I'm watching. Okay. Really? You go after me, and not him? Really? 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 That's how this is gonna happen. I'm gonna die because Lewis goes first and then I go second. Fucking wonderful. Now I know I can't trust Lewis. Really, they took away the gun rack.
Ammo here.
Took out the gun rack. I don't like that.
Ammo here.
Ammo here.
I don't like that this is wide open. Hey. I am on my way.
I will be there in about 5 minutes.
Cause that's how long this fucking mission takes.
Help is on the way.
How the fuck you get over there?
Oh.
Weapons here.
Incoming.
Lewis, for God's sake, do not say,
"Pills here."
Pray to God. I'll put this. I'll change the game to difficulty and shoot you in the face.
Weapons here.
Nope, I don't want the grenade launcher. It's not the original game. It's not the original map. Hate me if you want, but I'm doing what I want to do.
Could you not shoot me while I'm doing something? I gotta get... I want to type something in the chat, but I can't.
So. Really?
Really?
You just had Thanksgiving dinner, and you had to climb up the stairs. Really? Zoe, your boyfriend. Control him. For fuck's sake, at least let him get laid. Because I don't think his arm can take it anymore. It's all it takes. It all takes is one person. And you're not that person. You should really break up with him.
Thanks, brother.
Motherfucker.
I just healed up too. There better be another first date. Yeah, fuck yeah, there's a second one.
There's two more, and I'm gonna use them all.
I don't care about that gun, Lewis.
How the fuck could I miss this? I timed it. He fell. I planned it. You saw that, everyone. I planned it.
It's not that bad, actually.
I'm doing kind of good. I'm not going to say I'm the best in the world. I'm not CM Punk. But I'm going to be like, I'm decent. When I'm dead, I'm not going to fucking leave.
Fire in the hole. Fire in
the hole.
Reloading.
Ammo here.
Reloading. Why? I'm confused. Wait!
Oh, is it still there? Oh my god. Is it still there? I gotta check. If it's still there. Oh, it's still there! I need to see if it still works. Move! I need to see something. Oh, for the love of god. Oh, please. Don't break my balls now. Do not break my balls. Don't be a troll. Do not break my balls. Do not break my balls. No, it's not working. Nope. They broke my balls. They broke my balls, everyone. Balls have been broken.
Now I'm a little upset. That glitch was amazing. It was called the Jesus Room. The door would break and no zombie could enter. Fucking the door does not break anymore. I miss that. Fuck. That's horrible.
That was like my favorite thing to do is just hide in that room and just do, like, just have a goddamn conversation with everyone.
Why does this...
Has my stream ended? The fuck?
Killer shot.
It's not a killer shot.
The chopper's here!
About time, too!
Get to the chopper now!
Like, I remember in the first time I played this, just seeing that helicopter. I'm like, oh my god, I'm gonna make it. Hey, I did it. I beat the level. Whoop-de-doo. Weird. This has my stream has officially ended. How long did I play it? Only 31 minutes. I could do another one. Could someone please leave? Okay, now, we're gonna do, sure, let's do Crash Course, why not? I don't want to do Crash Course, but it's canon from the helicopter, so I got it. It says I'm still alive, right? Why is this happening to me? This is a little weird. But right now, four people. Okay. So how is everyone? Okay then.
Well, boys, I guess we're walking.
Yeah, well, next time someone offers us a ride, don't shoot him.
He was a zombie, Francis.
Fine, I'll go with the shotgun.
There's only two missions! Do-do-do-do. I can't aim for shit. Holy shit.
Funny is I never did the crash course, so this is new for me. I'm just honestly following the only light I can. Nope, that wasn't the original. That was not in the original.
Reloading.
That was not either. This.
Weapons over here.
Nope. Really? Lewis, you were in front of me. And yet I got hit.
Reloading.
No, I will not check my fire. Do not tell me what to do. I am trying to save my life, not you. First chance I get, I kill you. I got this situation handled. I'm fine. Illegal boss. Hey, well, Zoe is a cop, so I know. Hey, I know I can report your ass.
Damn steam pipe.
Man, Molotov's over here.
Yeah, steam's all right, I guess.
Huh? That's cool. A little steam reference. I love steam. Steam's all right, I guess.
We got weapons over here.
That was in the original game, it counts. Will I know how to aim it? Probably not. I'm guessing we gotta go this way. Where the fuck do I go?
Watch where you're
tactic I learned in the second game, because this is still considered the first game.
Reloading.
Even though it's the second. Playing the first.
Reloading. Let's follow that bridge. Might be a way out of this dump.
This dump.
Pills here!
Give me them pills here. Pills here. Sir, do not fucking touch me.
Reloading.
Oh, I'm way ahead of everyone without ever knowing it. I saw that guy right there. And I turned around and everyone's behind me.
Smoker.
Hurry up.
Whoa, nice shot.
Hurry up, I have no time for your fucking life right now.
Let's get back up over here.
Fire.
We need to shoot down that barricade. They're coming.
I never knew I could do that in this game. It's a big ass gun. I'm crouching in this corner. I'm running down the street. Oh, wait.
Good.
Making my way downtown. Making my way downtown. Down, 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 down. Make a sandwich. Down, 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 down. Like how I sing that song every day, but yet I forget the fucking words to.
Safe house ahead.
Like, I sing the song every single day, and yet I can't remember the part after making my way downtown. That's all I remember. Yo, get inside.
Cover me.
Inside. Fucking ass.
Yeah.
Right now. Get in. But right now. Okay, well.
But like, that's not a big deal.
We should check out that truck depot.
Sounds good to me.
Oh, we should do this. We should do that. No one cares what you want, Zoe. Just because you're a cop does not mean we can go anywhere you want. If you want to go get some donuts, we'll get some fucking donuts, but we're not going to listen to you. Ben, quit shooting me. Really?
Bill's here!
Double headshot.
Reloading!
Two people, one bullet. 17 slugs, same. Oh, pellets. Yeah, boy! Yeah! Why are you healing me? Why are you healing me? I had a first aid. No one asked you to heal me. I certainly did not ask you to goddamn heal me. Not gonna lie. I saw this sign over Bill's head. I thought like he was doing like some sort of modding, like I got a menu where he could just change his fucking. My bad. Not really, but my bad. No, I got a shotgun. I'm gonna be like Sarge. All I need is a guy who's super, super lazy. Okay. You don't judge me. I'm not really like Sarge. I'm more like a church. I'm more like church. I just had like four shots all around her face. I wasn't making her mad just because I was standing too close to her. I was making her mad because I couldn't hit her. I might be bad, but I'm still kind of good. Kind of. I don't think we're supposed to. Really? Okay, then. Not in the mood for your bullshit. Oh, she went flying.
Weapons here!
Finally, a second pistol. Ready. I'm ready to put something down.
Jockey.
I love having Astros, whatever the fuck it's called. I can hear little tiny footsteps in this.
Through this container.
It's the worst feeling because all I hear is like a wet foot slapping the ground. It's nasty.
We got weapons over here!
Motherfucker! Not me. Not when I'm healing. Ma'am, I will.
Hey, man, that hurt!
I am so confused, I couldn't even finish my sentence. I put something down.
Watch out.
Where the fuck am I going?
Reloading.
Why does everyone want to kill me? I'm a very lovable person. Like, yeah, if you get near me and you try to hit me, I will cut you and I'll slit your throat. But I'm very loving and caring. Like, I actually put myself over other people.
Over that truck.
If I'm not in a bad mood. I'm in a bad mood, I will honestly just...
Truck yard.
Oh, I don't care who it is, I will just hurt you.
Woohoo! Some first aid.
Nope. The only thing that from the original is from that sniper.
Over here.
I don't want any of that.
Let's get in that truck, step on the gas. There's a first aid kit here.
If we power up the generator, we can bring down a lift.
Ammo here.
Start it up. Fucking cop. Ma'am, do not touch me. Especially, do not touch me, especially when Zoe is right there. She will think you're raping me and she'll just shoot you without asking any questions.
Pills here!
The fuck is the generator?
Pills here!
Zombies are coming.
This is gonna be good.
Man! Sir, do not touch me. I don't want Zoe to shoot you for without knowing what really happened. Hey, love, you're not using it. Is that even moving? Can't tell. Is that moving? Man, hey, everyone. If you really want Zoe to fucking shoot you without asking any questions, fine. Wait, touch me and I fucking break you. Thank you, Zoe, for the one time I actually want you to shoot without asking a question. Like, it's not that bad, actually. I legitimately cannot tell if that's going down. Right now, Zoe, you're not asking questions. Just because you're a cop does not mean you can just shoot. Honestly, why couldn't we take that one?
Oh,
Reloading.
Headshot. Going down. Hey! Bitch! That's my gun. No!
No! Do not let me know! Do not fuck! Do not fuck with me!
Check this out.
Yeah! Get the fuck down! All aboard! I'm good. Unless someone's joining, I'm good. That was only 18 minutes. That felt so much longer. Okay, so how is everyone? Yeah, let's do this again. Let's not do this, but let's do Death Toll. Okay, then. Let's do another one. I'm good. I kind of don't want to accept that friend request right as of right now. Okay, maybe that was on accident. Maybe I shouldn't really do that. I shouldn't press the home button. Oh my god, the moment I get a message on my Xbox from a friend, it's just gonna be, hey, you got a message. You got a message. You got a message. It's like, well, for the people watching, you're just gonna see like a 20-minute compilation of just messages, and it's horrible. Like, oh my god, just load.
I heard reports that Riverside held out.
Unless anyone has a better plan, I say we head.
Oh yeah, the guy at the church. I remember him. Captain. I can't hit him.
Reloading! Let's get up that ladder.
Really? Just go up the fucking stairs.
Let's try this tunnel.
Or, we could try something else. You don't tell me what to fucking do. That's a better idea.
Okay, maybe you should tell me what the fuck you do. Hey! Put the fucker down. Nope.
Stop shooting me.
I know, I saw it.
Let's go through here.
That was weird. Just stop me.
I'm almost at the safe house. You can't fuck with me.
Jockey!
I had to put him down. Don't judge me. I know Ellis is not in the game, like, right now. But I had to kill him. I had to kill his dog. And run. Hey. I am not going to sell you any more cocaine. Stop it. I have better things to do than sell you cocaine. There's a goddamn zombie apocalypse and you want your goddamn cocaine. Screw off.
Hey man, that hurt. I'm healing.
Head of the safe room. Francis, you should heal up.
Well, no shit. Oh my god, I remember like in the survival, you can just somehow glitch the map, get out, and you can come back to the safe room. It was a long way from the safe room, but you can do it. Cause I know.
Took forever cause you, from the time you get to the, that moment the start, round starts, you have to prep. And prep. And you have to have someone basically sacrifice themselves to get to the button and run. Most people are already in the safe house, but the moment he presses that button, he's pretty much screwed. Because, like, right there, like, a smoker spawns and he's dead. Unless he knows how to counteract it by himself, he can't do anything. Oh, can I still get up there? Oh my god, I'll be so happy if I can still... Oh! It still works. This little area still works. Nice. Okay, well, I'm done with your shit. No. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Give me that.
Through here.
You die, you die, and I remember... Yep, there's no way to get back. Like, I don't remember how to get back to the safe house, but I know there is a way. Actually, there is. It's down there. Go down, go, 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 go. Yeah, the way back, right there. Oh, I'd rather heal up now while the fucking tank is distracted and just go for it. But I don't remember how I got, oh yeah, right down there. I should have grabbed ammo when I had the chance. Oh, the box is still there. Nice. Is it possible to get the... Alright. Well, that sucks that the survival thing is not there anymore.
I get up here?
Nope, I have to use the box again.
Hey, there's weapons over here.
That's wonderful. Thank you for telling us. We don't care.
Get ready, lady!
Killed the jockey, and I killed Elsa's doggy again. Wonderful. Oof.
Go, go, go!
Go, go, go! Nope, I got better things to do.
Incoming! Nice job.
Watch out!
Hey, bitch. Bye, bitch. Yeah. There it is.
Safe house ahead.
Reloading. I need fucking ammo because.
Hold on. Gotta heal.
Okay. Well. How is everyone?
Everyone inside!
Ugh.
Get inside! Watch my back, please!
Hell yeah!
Damn it, you were supposed to open the door again. Okay, well. Everyone who is watching. Everyone who's previously watched before. I don't know what to do. Like, I want to do, like, I have Call of Duty Black Ops, and that's backwards compatible. It's just, I don't want to stream it, because Call of Duty is, like, that's what everyone fucking plays, and I don't want to be like that. I want to be different. You rarely see someone do, like, a Left 4 Dead, like, walkthrough, or a Let's Play, or whatever the fuck it's called. Call of Duty? Oh, you just type it in. Call of Duty. Fucking, Markiplier. Like, guys, people. Just anyone like that. Like, this game is oversaturated. Like, Minecraft, Call of Duty. I think at this point, Rocket League, Pokemon, fucking games like that oversaturate. Left 4 Dead? Eh, you're not gonna find anyone who played the game and all the DLC. If you do, fucking subscribe to him. They might do it again. What games? Like Gears of War. Fuck. I think another one. Gears of War and God of War. People like that, like, you rarely see, like, an onslaught of videos from that. Left 4 Dead? Eh, you'll find one or two videos. Like a full Let's Play. Pokemon? Just type it in. You'll find like 14 playlists just of the full game without ever doing anything.
Like, Halo is kind of up there, but, like, it's not as big. You're not gonna see, like, a full Call of Duty, like, Halo. Like, if you don't count the Rad Brad or, like, people like that. Even though he did Call of Duty, it's still... Everyone does Call of Duty.
Look here. We got weapons over here.
Like, yeah, I know I can play Call of Duty and get more people, but it's a game I don't like, and that's just, oh, more viewers, oh my god, more money, oh my god. Like, I don't... Where the fuck am I going?
Weapons here!
I could do Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare. The problem is, fucking Garden Warfare sucks ass. Like, the Garden Ox. I'm trying to do the crazy difficulty.
Riverside. At least we're going the right way.
The fuck? What's going out outside my house? Like, something outside is screaming. Like, they're fucking nuts off. And I'm like, the fuck is going on?
I'll take this room sweeper.
It's just the weirdest thing.
There might be supplies in that house.
Or there just might be nothing in this house for me. There's still someone screaming outside my fucking door. Holy shit. You have no permission to enter this house.
Groovy.
There's a hunter out there.
Weapons over here.
That's what I'm doing.
Yeah. Can you make it?
I'm okay.
Up you go.
Get up.
Reloaded.
Like, I honestly should be helping a cop, but fuck you. Oh my god, we're at the church.
We're near a safe spot.
Ammo here.
There's lights on in that church. Oh, this is really.
I remember what happens. Does everyone listen? There's a guy in here. He gets bit like a. And what the sad part is, he got bit, but the problem is he turned into anything random. Like, he can turn from a hunter to sometimes a tank. Like, the tank is rare, but it happens. It's horrifying seeing a tank bust through the door.
If we live through this, I'm gonna freaking kill that guy.
Hey, Zoe! Zoe! Why the fuck would you leave? Hurry the fuck up! Right now! Why would you leave, Zoe? The one time I needed you. Just shoot without asking any questions. You leave me. Butt hurt. Oh, fuck, come on. Hey! Stay down! Bad dog. Oh my god, I swear to god, if it's a fucking tank, I'll be a little upset. Because I'm gonna be the first one in that door.
In comes Pop the cap in his ass. Reloading!
How would this work out, though? Because he's Left 4 Dead 2. He could be anything.
Ammo here.
Hunter!
Fucking way anyway. You wanna die?
Hey, this is just getting fun.
So, fun fact about Left 4 Dead 2, the sacrifice takes place before the passing. So, story-wise, it's pretty cool. Just wanted to break the tension because it's a goddamn loading screen. And anyone who has to deal with a loading screen knows it's boring as fuck.
Go on and heal up, girl.
Why do you gotta announce that? No one cares.
This riverside couldn't hold out.
If we get to the river, we can find a boat.
Oh, we can find a bolt.
I am in bad shape.
No one cares if you're in shape or not. You look fine for your age, even though no one likes you.
Reloading.
Reloading.
Like many people probably would have let you die in the sacrifice. Like, when's he free? Like, in a few days? Well, they're announcing Left 4 Dead 3. So I'm fucking ecstatic for that. Because if it's fucking true, the moment it is released, I will come buy that game. I'll buy the Digital Deluxe Edition. Get the Season Pass too. Fucking get all the DLC. Get Francis and fucking Nick. Those are my two favorites. What? What? The fuck? What? Zoe has left the game, but boss, you're still here. What?
Molotov's over here.
Hey, what?
What the hell are you?
Did anyone see that?
Look out!
Confused. First shot, I missed. But that's not like before where I missed like all four shots and then pop, 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 right in the back.
Okay.
Molotov's over here!
Really? I know you're having a goddamn fucking... what's it called? Temper tantrum, but that does not fucking mean break the door. You're being a fucking child.
This way.
Do I got it? Yo, motherfucker. No, motherfucker, take your goddamn pain pills. Okay. I do something good and I get my dick just rattled. I do not deserve this. I got a high school degree. I don't deserve your bullshit. I work at McDonald's.
First aid kit's over here. This old body ain't gonna
make it. Wait up, this will only take a second.
It's amazing your body lasted this long.
That's what I owe you.
Okay.
Great. Oh, ammo here.
And if I can remember, there is a forklift right here. Hey, well, I'm ready. I don't care about you guys. I honestly don't.
Get ready, ladies!
Thank you, but I do not need you. I'm like the Seto Kaiba of fucking Left 4 Dead. I am a hard ass. And if I really have to, I will use you.
We're near a safe spot!
If anyone knows who Seto Kaiba is, congratulations. You had a childhood. You go to kids now, it's like, who is Seto Kaiba? Who? Who said Okaiba? Well, I'm asking you. I don't know. Then you don't have a fucking childhood. If you know who Seto Kaiba is, you have a fucking childhood. Fucking be happy about that. You have something that this generation does not. You know how badass Seto Kaiba was when he had all three blue eyes. How does that protect me? Really, Zoe? Really, bitch? Fuck off. I don't need your shit.
Use your first aid kit.
Definitely. Give my name.
Man, hey, don't fucking touch me. Hey!
Come on!
Get the fuck out!
Inside.
Fuck off!
And that's what I do.
Hold up! I gotta heal!
Motherfucker grabbed all the first aids! Now I gotta heal him! Come on down.
Don't move. Let me patch you up.
Do not suck my dick. Move.
Watch where
really?
You're shooting.
Lock the door.
Shit, that
here
was
it is. I got it. I waited so long just to fucking wait for that door to be opened again at the finale. Like, right now, who is currently watching? Do I know you? Most people would have probably typed by now. I'm not complaining.
But I'm just wondering who it is.
Like, Doom, the moment people can afford that, that's going to be, like, a good game to stream. Like, Minecraft. Fucking Call of Duty. Pokemon. Games like that, I cannot handle. I can handle them by myself. It's just streaming them means I'm like everyone else, and I kind of don't want to be like that. I want to do, like, stuff no one would expect from a channel that has no one to fucking watch.
All right, then. Let's do it.
Groovy. What's a chainsaw? Hello? Fuckers, you took forever. I opened the door without you. I could have left them. I honestly could have. Left the door wide open. Whatever. Oh, good, he left. The guy who shot me the entire time.
Weapons
but,
here.
Hey, I'd rather have them.
Okay.
I hate man.
You hate everything. Oh, you really? That bounced?
Nice job.
I actually don't want the defib. I do not. Hey! Stop smoking!
Through here!
Dang. How the fuck can I? I'm Church. I can't hit anything. Hey, stop it. Really? Can't hit for shit. It's been established, everyone. I cannot hit for shit.
Reloading.
Fucker. Give me this.
We can get to the river through.
Oh, there's someone in the game who has a mic. Good for them. I don't care.
We're almost there.
That's not even fair. It's like a lose for me.
Shoot me.
Oh, good. It's still launched. The fucking pipe bomb.
Watch out.
Reloading!
All guns over here!
Check this out.
This is John and Amanda Slater. We are a small fishing.
How you doing?
How you doing?
Use your first aid. Grab some first aid. Ammo here.
We're ready.
Well, I am. I don't know about anyone else. Wait. Where's my hiding hole? There's my hiding hole. It hasn't changed. Where's my bed?
Holy shit, here they come!
Oh my god. Really?
Grenade!
Ah, bugger.
Molotov's over here!
I I think I give a fuck. Fuck off. Down in your goddamn corner.
Grenade! Pipe bomb! Dead.
Dead.
Fire in the hole!
I have to launch that fucker all the way over there.
Pills here!
Use this pain pill when I really have to. Thank you, leg. No, 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 no. Oh, it's the fucking melee weapon. It's faster just to shoot the fuckers. I am healing up right now.
I'm healing.
Faster, do not try to electrocute me. I am running. Hey, that's his problem, not mine.
Bro, heal up.
You see that? Termination kills all. You know what's funny? I'm gonna heal up fucking Bill because I like Bill. Did I not grab the first aid?
Wow! First aid kit over here.
Bill, stay the fuck still, little piece of shit. I'm risking my life to heal you. I will fuck you if you leave again. Fuck you up. Yeah, I don't want to help him, but I gotta.
Hold on, I gotta get you up. Come on, come on. Zoe, let's go. Get up.
Reason I can kill stuff without being asking questions is because I'm not a fucking cop. I don't need to ask questions.
Nice job.
All you gotta do is just shoot. Get up, Bill, and I just healed you. You better use that first aid against yourself. Really? I can't leave you for 2 seconds. Can't leave you 2 seconds while I look at the goddamn view.
Princess.
Oh yeah! Today's Monday, correct? Can someone just type that in so I can... I have to use my phone. It is! Today's when the new Bucky's opens in Texas. Okay, maybe I'm a little too ecstatic for a Texas brand store the size of a fucking Walmart. I do not want to play. Nope. Get the fuck out. Smack that ass, motherfucker. Get the fuck out, motherfucker. Get the don't fucking don't cheat. We're playing Ring Around the Rosie. You can't fucking cheat. Can't cheat. We're playing Ring Around the Rosie. Dick. Fuck.
All cops over here.
You can't do that. That's cheating. You gotta go around like a fucking thing. Ooh, I just smacked your stomach.
Look out! Reloading.
Through here.
Come on, come fucking inside. Come inside.
Nice
okay.
Job.
If anyone knows what a Bucky's is, good for you. That shit's pretty huge. The bathroom is legitimately the size of a 7-Eleven. They have fucking t-shirts. They have antique stuff. They got stuff. That's some pretty cool things. And it can hold up to like 100 cars in the gas station. It's a huge fucking place, and I want to go later today, but my parents won't fucking go. Because it's like, it's too far. It's literally 20 minutes away, Mom. We can go. You can drop me off. I could work there. But it's too far, and I'm too tired. I don't give two shits if you're tired. I'm not even joking. I don't care. If I want a job, I want a job, but you need to take me there. Ask your father. Dad's currently in fucking Portugal. Can we do it tomorrow? No. I want to go today, and I will pay for the gas. Don't worry. I'll pay for gas. I'll pay forever. Just take me there. It's like, I don't want to really go. Sister will be there. Hey, let's go. Yeah, okay. I am not a brat to my mom, it's just, when I have my mind set on something, I kind of want it. Even though she's tired, I'll happily get her sister involved. It's like, I don't want to go, I'm tired. Your sister will be there. Hey, I'll go get ready. Okay.
Get my back.
Well, I use that baseball bat so bad, but I'm using the original game, so I can't.
Look here.
Nope. I want this, because then I can just chuck the shit out of it.
Grenade!
Get in that
ready,
direction.
Ladies. Grabbing a Molotov. They're coming! Get this thing
out. Hey! Fucking guys, pick me up, for the love of God.
Incoming!
There better be a first aid still there. There is.
There's a first aid kit here. Wait up. Heal up, Francis. Reloading.
Like, yeah, I know I can use the fucking baseball bat and the AK or that shotgun, but it's not from the original game. If they were, oh goddamn, I'll use them. Hi. What's your name? I'm sorry, I had to end that Tinder date pretty quick. that worked perfectly. I did it. Why? If you know I'm right fucking there, why the fuck would you throw your Molotov at me? Grimy motherfucker. Get the fuck back.
Ammo here.
Well, like a first aid.
Nice job.
Okay, in a real life world, if there was a zombie apocalypse, where would you go? I would go to Cabela's. Get a tank, not a tank, a fucking pickup truck. Drive straight through the front doors and grab everything. Grab a gun, grab ammo, grab a snack, and grab some beef jerky. A lot of beef jerky. So what's good about the pickup truck idea? You go in reverse, you speed up as fast as you can.
Get it off!
Reloading!
Get it off!
Reloading!
Go. Forget me. I'll make a sacrifice. Not really. Fuck off.
To the boat.
Come on. Nice shot.
Yeah, I'll go to Cabela's. Get fucking a big truck and grab everything I can grab before everyone else does. Like right now. You okay? Hey, wake up. But right now, okay, finally, someone left. Leave. Took
the least amount of damage. Took the most. Huh. Oh, I just did that one. The fuck? Confused. And you're Lewis, it doesn't matter.
Their flight got delayed. Permanently. As four survivors fight the zombie horde, they gotta get to the airport. The airport where they can save countless lives.
Why is Francis and Bill the only one fighting? Lewis and Zoe are just like, oh my god, we are useless. I'm a cop and I'm a lawyer. We can't do anything correct.
We can't stay up here forever.
What's funny about like that plane and how it moves, that's the same thing that goes over to my house. I live next to an airport, so on a good day I hear fucking jets, planes, and it's just horrible because it's like they fly super low about it too. I have not played this game. 5 years. The first game. And guess what? I remember the entire game. I remember all the maps. I remember all the fucking... all the glitches from the survival. Which I wish it was in this game, but none of the maps are here. Except just No Mercy. I'm not ready for the cold stream. The DLC area thing. Don't mind him. The guy who just joined. I like about Xbox One. Oh my god, I can select who I want to fucking notify me if they're on. 360? Hey! 40 of your friends just came online. Would you like to play with any of them? No, not really. Not really. Not a big deal. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Fuck with me.
Get it off. Get it off.
Get off, my friend. Love of God. Hurry up. It's close to the fucking door. It's not rocket science. Wait, what are the drinks? They got some cherry coke. They got some fucking grape juice. They got whatever that fucking drink is. I think that's just apple juice. Oh, I didn't get to read the drinks. It's not a big deal.
The crane, there was a glitch to get inside the little pod, which I do not remember how to get inside that pod, but I remember you can get inside the pod and you can last forever. The only thing that you have to worry about was nothing, because there in the original game, there was no spitters. So you could like just can't like get yourself in the pod and literally just go out with your family for 8 hours. 8 hours later, you have the setting where you turn off the fucking auto Xbox, the auto off, and you just play for hours. You just keep your Xbox on for hours. Nope. I remember there was a glitch to get inside this room. Oh, they took out the door. Fuck.
Hold up, hold up.
Like the survival, you can literally just
reloading.
You can get inside the fucking room. And you can just walk backwards. You can go backwards into the map and get back here. Moving that car was a bitch, but you could get up here. You get up here and it was fucking... No, this dumpster. Move the dumpster to like a special corner. You can just jump. And you get inside the fucking refrigerator. Same thing, you wait a few hours. I remember, like, you would never make it this far without getting to orange.
Weapons over here!
You would get all the way to here in the fucking, from the glitch area. From doing that glitch, you would get here in orange. It's horrible. It's, no matter how much you do, it... Glitch is right here. Hey, guys. Wine Woopa. Lupa, whatever your fucking name is, pick me up, for the love of God. Fucks, pick me up! Yeah! Pick me up, I'm first. I am first.
Thanks.
Like, the glitch is right here. If I can remember it, I can probably do it right now, but I probably can't.
Ooh. Over there. Weapons here.
This was blocked. Could you get back up here? This was blocked.
I'm in trouble.
There, I did it. First attempt. First goddamn attempt. First attempt without me even trying. Fuck yeah. In survival, all you gotta do is just... Was it this one? I think it was that. I think it's this one or that one.
Witch! Witch!
You could either go up here and go to the refrigerator, or you can go down and go over there. See? No, they have not.
Grenade!
Oh, seeing as she's always in my room, I don't really want to get up. Fucking really? I told you not to call. But yeah, it's like, hey, did the family video ever call you? No, they have not. Thanks, Mom. If you don't want Alani in your room anymore, just fucking put her in the cage. She's in my room. If you want to put her in the cage, you can. Do you really want that? And then I get yelled at because she peed in the house every day when I walk her. No? Then don't say anything. I am not mean to my mom, I promise. I just... It's Puerto Ricans and we just yell. We are you.
Motherfucker! You're camping. I didn't mean to startle the fucking witch. Move! Hey, I got there something to do their handle and give out cocaine. Move. Move! Everyone, get the fuck out of my way. I'm scoring. Nope. Oh, that's not even fair. Where's the fucking window? For the love of God, get the fuck off me. I have better things to do than get laid. I thought I killed you.
I got you. You're gonna make it.
Fine. Come on, pick me up. Pick me up. Yes. Let's go. Oh, yeah.
Reloading.
Oh, no, 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 no. If I die, I die. Don't fucking heal me.
Thanks, man.
This is why you don't fucking heal me.
Good one.
Yep, at least you're not saying pills here.
Help me!
Fuck. You can't jump that. It's horrible. No, 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 no. Don't pick me up.
Thanks, Bill. Don't shoot me. You think I was just gonna let you hang around all day?
Yeah, I honestly would have, but he's nope, fuck you guys. Screw you guys, I'm going home. Oh my fucking god, let's go. Call it, if I were to play Battlefield, I could potentially stream that. It's just I don't wanna. There's a problem with me playing Battlefield. It's like Call of Duty for me. I suck. Horribly.
Like,
on a good day when I'm playing with a friend, I could be getting, like, maybe a positive kill death ratio, like maybe 7-5, something look very here. Low, but still high enough that's still positive. On a bad day where I'm just like, I'm not in the mood, I'm in like maybe 1-12. So, people say, oh, get good. Well, one, you spelled good wrong. Two, it's fucking hard when everyone's like 40 levels above you and they have better weapons. Three is they know the fucking map when I don't. Dark Souls? I probably would never make a stream of that. It would be four hours of me dying at the exact same spot. And me never learning. Super Meat Boy? Just son of a fucking bitch. That's my entire action. Can I have a second pistol, please? For the love of God, that's all I want. A second pistol. Okay, there's just a bloody waterfall right there. I'm being careful, don't worry everyone. Love of God, that took forever.
Reloading.
I really can't hit this person. Fucking took forever. Holy shit.
Reloading. What the hell are you doing, Francis?
Protecting myself. Something you don't know anything about.
We're getting close to the airport.
Yep, I know that. Looters will be shot.
Grabbing first aid. Get my back. Grabbing first aid.
Motherfucker just shot me. Shoot me. Shoot me, motherfuckers. Like, honestly, what the fuck? What the fuck? What? Okay then, something stupid just happened. There was a technicality, I might have to do something stupid. There was a technicality, and I'll have to change that to here. I'm not restarting that fucking game. There was a technicality. No one get mad at that.